And we're back for another Mass Effect Andromeda, and today we are going to a flag ship, I think, or something like that. A flag thing.
Now orbiting Kadara. Anomaly on sensors.
Somewhere over here. I've got absolutely no idea what the fuck I'm doing, but. I never have any idea what the fuck's gonna happen or what I'm doing.
We're getting a lot of catcom chatter.
Keep us stealth, Callow. No sense picking a fight just yet.
Why not? That's precisely what we're here for, isn't it?
Pathfinder, sensors confirm the presence of the Archon's ship.
I'll be damned. It worked.
But there's something else. That's an initiative ship tethered to it. It's Ark Parchero.
Confirmed. It matches the Salarian Ark. Readings suggest it has been here for some time.
Well, that changes things.
Well. Can I change my team? There we go. That's how you change the squad. Change you. I want the Krogan. Give me the Krogan. And I'm going to take you. And I think that should be everything. Yeah, I'm going to say that's everything.
It's true then. We found the Salarian Ark.
Sam, tactical. It looks like the Archon captured it. The ships are tethered.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Sam, connect me to the Moshi.
On screen.
Ryder, it's good to see you again.
We've located the Archon's ship. It's more complicated than we thought, so I wanted to make sure we knew what we were looking for.
It was a large remnant relic depicting Meridian. It's in his private chamber. His sanctum, he called it. He's very proud of that relic.
Right up until we steal it.
The Archon isn't to be trifled with. He has no regard for the sanctity of life, not as we know it. Be confident, Ryder, but be cautious.
Sounds like a lovely fella.
I understand. Thank you for your help, Moshi.
Of course. I wish you well.
Okay, we play this right. Not only do we get away with the relic, we save the Salarians. I say we get onto the Ark, assess the situation, then sneak onto the catch ship through the tether.
A feasible approach. Currently, Ark Parchero is on standby. Only its stasis facilities are online.
What about the Salarians?
Unknown.
You heard the Moshi. The Archon's capable of anything.
Then we keep our eyes open. We underestimate the Archon, we're dead.
Ryder? Whatever you need. Those are my people.
We'll get them back. Now let's make this one count.
Alright then. So. Is there anything else on this ship?
So far, no unusual activity from the Ked ship.
Let's hope it stays there.
I can use it now.
Accessing Ark Parchero's internal systems. A moment. Additional data encryption has been added.
That's not very cool.
Did the Salarians do that?
It appears so. It's a cryptography key associated with their intelligence services. I have unlocked it.
At present, Ark Parchero has arrived in the Helios cluster. Location of Nexus is unknown.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Parchero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Reka. Situation urgent.
Well, there we go. We need to find them.
Overriding bulkhead door.
Sam is a really useful thing to have.
How does the ship look, Sam?
Some Ked infrastructure has been added, but the Ark systems are operational.
So it's flight ready?
Yes.
Ryder, are you thinking of?
Easiest way to save everyone is to take the whole Ark with us.
Easy isn't what I'd call it.
If the right Solarians are still on board, this might work.
No bodies, no signs of a fight.
Did the Solarians just give up?
Let's hope their Pathfinder can make sense of it.
This colonist is deceased. The medical terminal may provide more information.
What do their records say about the Solarians, Sam?
He is identified as Pathfinder 7 Raker.
What's the cause of death?
A brain embolism while in stasis. However, initiative records indicate Pathfinder Raker is female. This patient is male.
What? Then who is this really?
I have his DNA signature from your scan. Locate a sequencer to confirm his identity. The DNA of the deceased Solarian matches colonist Jex Arlen.
So they switched them, trying to hide their Pathfinder. Let's check this colonist's stasis pod, see if anyone's there.
I've marked the pod row.
Typical Solarians, all smoke and mirrors.
Sure are a lot of pods gone.
Something gonna happen.
Got away before the catch showed up.
The Solarian captain was too worried for that.
Can I just move it or what? Let's scan it. Scan.
This isn't Jex Arlen's pod.
Okay, good to know. And what next?
This isn't the pod we're looking for. This is the deceased Solarian's pod, yet I detect a female Solarian inside.
I think we found their Pathfinder. Let's get her out.
You need to access stasis controls to revive her.
Hey there, take it slow.
No need. I'm fine. Solarian stasis recovery is almost immediate. Who are you?
Scott Ryder, Pathfinder for the Human Ark.
Where's Alec?
He didn't make it.
Madness. Stasis was a mistake. I should never have agreed to it.
What's bothering you?
A leader leads. She doesn't go to sleep. A hostile species, an armada, set upon us. Our captain saw no choice but surrender. Said we'd live to fight another day. He convinced me to hide in the general population and to dismantle my SAM so we wouldn't fall into enemy hands. But we're still in their grasp, I see.
Not for long.
We're heading into the Ket vessel to gather intelligence. Wake up a flight crew and ready the Ark for escape. On my signal.
That'll be no trouble. And then I'll work on freeing the Ark, so you can focus on your objective.
Do what you can, but stay quiet. We don't want to alert the enemy.
Yes, yes, of course.
I'm keying you into our comms. We'll stay in touch.
Hello, Pathfinder Raker.
Ah, a SAM in my head again. I'm back in the game. We'll be ready, Ryder.
She sounds a bit crazy when she says that. A SAM in my head again.
Their voices tell me to kill people.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
Sam told me to do it.
Well.
I think they noticed.
We walked right into that one.
Don't let them get the high ground.
No going back now. Keep it up.
There's more coming in upstairs.
They threw us one hell of a welcome party.
Is that what I think it is? Oh, it is. I hate these fuckers.
We're clear.
So much for
holy shit.
What now?
That guy got fucking obliterated.
The systems.
So what am I doing? I wasn't paying any attention.
Accessing the ship's systems now. I have located the Archon's primary chamber.
Is the Archon in his quarters?
That information is not accessible. Only the room's location.
Lovely. Of course. It couldn't have been that easy.
Let's get there.
Ryder.
I thought you were on the Ark.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available, marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Let's move.
But I'm a history teacher. I don't know how to fight.
Ryder,
and all
if you
I've ever done is pilot
I can override the door.
That doesn't mean I just roll over and die. We can do this.
We'll try this way to look for our people.
I'm sorry we can't help you. But we have our own mission.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
You too, Pathfinder.
Because I'm going now.
Okay, Sam, the relic. Still got a lead on it?
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber. You may proceed.
If only we
were. That's a funky looking gun you've got.
Cat?
Four of us. I count double.
Oops.
Here we go. Keep your head down and push forward.
Where are we trying to go?
Exit is on the far side of the room.
And a whole lot of Kent between us.
Dropship
in. You got fucked.
Before it gets better.
Dropship? That's not fair.
They're reinforcing.
What are you, a child? When is it ever fair? Ah, I don't like that. Whatever the fuck that is, I don't like it.
Those bastards up top.
Why don't we have a drop ship?
Guys, we're supposed to be the cavalry.
Hey, you! That
the fuck, don't you fucking just drop on in on top of me? Go away, go away, go away, go away. Okay, it's that bitch gone.
Hey,
Ooh, awesome. Go on, Derek, get on there.
Is everything the Moshi said it was?
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Rika. I assume those alarms are because of you?
Yeah, I had a little altercation. And you?
Undetected so far. Still looking for our people. Rika out.
Have any idea how that makes me feel? You're undetected, I've been seen so many fucking times.
Pod he was looking at.
It's empty. This also empty. Also a senior member of Ark Pachero's leadership.
Leadership, huh?
It seems the Ket targeted them.
Still missing a lot of pods. Where are the rest of the Solarians?
Look at that.
Those look like guns out there.
Confirmed. The offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
All of them pointed at the Solarian Ark.
That's going to be a problem.
Your route continues on the far side of the room.
This is awesome. But an agent, isn't it?
No,
oh, bollocks.
That's an accident.
Look sharp.
Oh, no shit.
There they are. It's an ambush.
Those tricky bastards, get ready.
What was you expecting?
They locked us in.
We fight our way out then.
Is that it? What the fuck are you?
Sam, anything you can do?
Provide encouragement. I'm afraid the only option is.
Provide encouragement. That's nice. Oh, fuck you, Sam.
This is looking ugly. We're in trouble here.
Can't hold out much longer.
Ryder, we're here. We've got your back. Up top.
Oh, shit.
The fight isn't over yet.
Rika, we'll take whatever help you can give.
We'll provide overwatch.
Shit. Oh, no death and any death. Oh, crap. You little bitch.
Pressing fire at your 11 o'clock.
That's a bit fucking late for that. You little bitch. Just peeks around the corner and goes, peekaboo, and then blows my fucking head off. I don't know why I go up here, but I just do.
Defensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
All of them pointed at the Solarian Ark.
Shit, the door just locked.
No way, that's an accident.
Look sharp.
There they are! It's an ambush!
Those tricky bastards, get ready!
Locked us in.
Find our way out then.
No.
It's a big room. Don't let them get the drop on you.
Fuck. No, not again. Bastard. Well, this is my life. Just turning into a live, die, repeat. I'm not going to jump up there again. But apparently I'm jumping up on this side.
Confirmed. Defensive
on. The fuck do you come from? Since when did you have teleporting powers?
Pointed at the Solarian arc.
Shit, the door just locked.
Solarian arc, wait, that's an accident.
Look sharp.
There they are! It's an ambush!
Those tricky bastards, get ready!
Are you okay, sir? You seem slightly overexcited.
It's a big room! Don't let them get the drop on you!
Damn things are everywhere!
Stab the bitch!
I'm afraid the only option is...
This is looking ugly! We're in trouble here!
Can't hold out much longer!
Ryder, we're here! We've got your back! Up top! It's the Solarians! The fight isn't over yet!
Draka, we'll take whatever help you can give!
We'll provide overwatch! Take them out!
Fuck you.
We have wounds.
Prick.
Go, we can take it from here. You saved our ass.
Fucking hell. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Well, that sucks. Shit, I wasn't paying any attention. There we go, again, live, die, repeat. Holy shit, though.
Look at that.
Those look like guns out there.
Confirmed, the offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
Shit, the door just locked.
No way, that's an accident.
Look sharp.
There they are! It's an ambush!
Those tricky bastards, get ready!
Oh, out then.
It's a big room. Don't let them get the drop on you.
Okay, now. Just piss off a lot of you. For fuck's sake, leave me alone. Go away. Don't like you, you fucking annoy me.
Just keep it up, guys!
Give them everything you've got!
Ow! Selden's been hit.
Ryder, we need to pull out! We have wounded!
Go, we can take it from here. You saved our ass!
Wait, does that mean that fucker's gonna be coming soon? There we go. Oh dear. Leave me alone. Get down. Take cover. Don't do what you just did. Do not just fucking stand up. Ow, bitch. Shooting the living shit out of this fucker. Get through that fucking wall.
That was close. If Rick's team hadn't come by,
I suppose we owe him one.
Yeah.
I'll take your stuff.
Now what do we do about getting out of here?
I have located a new path to the Archon's chamber.
Jesus, have we killed everything on the ship yet? I'm taking that as a no. Oh well, I can remain hopeful.
Selden's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry, he was brave.
I
can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
A moment while I override security.
Reika, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
a miracle happened.
You hoping for some sort of cosmic intervention?
No, just simple ingenuity. Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venril will focus on the EMP.
Everyone be careful. Good luck.
The door is now open.
We'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Why are we still keeping our faces locked?
We're sneaking onto an enemy ship.
Who already know we're here.
Yeah, well, old habits die hard.
For fuck's sake. Again.
Sam?
There is an alternate route. Overriding the door now.
Isn't here. I'll take it. Can I change my weapons during a mission, or do I have to wait? I have to wait, that's lovely.
Nope.
The Keter hardening their security. Try scanning the access panel. The door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate Ket intonation.
Oh.
Cool.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond?
But exit security?
Have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
Access granted.
Oh, it worked. Okay, so now what? Oh, this looks nice. Just go charge into there. Blow up their fucking scientist.
Yes, they heard I was coming.
So what are they up to?
Shit.
Oh shit, the I had no idea what the fuck that was. I was just curious and they tried to fucking kill me. Did you go chasing those fucking scientists? Oh crap. Yeah, I noticed.
We gotta get through these guys.
Can we just not? No. I love Krogans. Krogans are awesome.
Keep it up. We don't want to end up in some experiment.
I don't want to end up dead. Oh, crap. But at this rate, I'm going to end up dead regardless.
Get down.
Be easier if the cat just
I'm also almost out of bullets.
Yeah, spare everyone the ammo.
There we go. I know. Heck, the fuckers are making me run out of fucking ammo. There's no tomorrow. What was that?
All the missing stasis pods.
Maybe the Solarians are still alive.
What happened here?
Looks like Nihil's dead.
Who could do this kind of thing?
This Solarian is missing organs. It appears he died after the operation.
These poor bastards were alive when it happened.
Our animals to them. Genetic material to be harvested.
Someone's going to pay for this.
No, fuck off, scientist. Oh, fuck off, dog things.
You bastards! We're not lab animals!
I'll die already.
I missed the time when I had full health. Yeah, how'd you like that?
Sam, how's it looking?
The Archon's chamber will require a new path through the unlocked door.
Of course. Bit late for that.
Some kind of immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. Can you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable? You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one. And yet, it's a fitting end.
Is that what sad looks like? I'd give you a hug, but...
Hey, try that with me. The first summon. The testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Sounds like Rick has got trouble.
We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset.
That doesn't sound like a plausible option.
Allows you to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
Cool.
Whoa, kind of don't want to die today, Sam.
After stopping your heart, I would attempt to resuscitate, of course.
Are there any other options?
None that I can determine.
All right, let's do it.
Ryder, you're crazy.
You better come back.
Stopping your heart. Now.
Oh, I'm dead. Game over.
Sam!
Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity. Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
That's twice now I've come back from the dead. Can't say the experience is improving.
I believe it is preferable to the alternative.
You two look comfortable.
Down. Now.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay, must be a way to access it.
Where am I going?
I'll look for it.
Could be useful intel here. Might want to poke around while we can.
Poor little Margotho!
Step away from there!
What's that?
God damn it.
Rekha, come in. What's going on?
A little diversion. Captain Hager and Venro need time to set up the EMP. I'll be in touch.
Are we sure she is a part Krogan?
Well, that did something. Let's look around.
First the Milky Way, now here.
One thing I know for sure, evil bleed.
What was that?
We're not alone in here.
Hello? Don't be what I think it is.
Really starting to hate those things.
Why?
This is Rekha. Some of our people are still alive.
But only I'm starting?
Captain Hager, what's your status?
EMP is primed and ready.
We're almost to the Archon's chamber. Stand by.
Is all this?
Looks like a Krogan.
Not anymore, it isn't. Must be one of my missing scouts. I can't tell which one.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically altered. It's clear the cat are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
I'm beginning to hate these guys.
Get in line.
There's ammo in here.
Well, here we are.
That doesn't fill me with much confidence.
Rider, we've reached the Archon Sanctum.
Give the word and we'll set off the EMP. Should disable the guns.
Got it. All right, guys, we're looking for a remnant relic. Map of Meridian.
Oh, something's gonna go terribly wrong here.
About the remnant.
There's the Solarian Ark. This is going to be one hell of a getaway.
The Archon's gonna be pissed if we pull this off.
He needs to be stopped. What we've seen on this ship.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshi described. It does seem to be a map. I'll overlay the chart we uncovered in the vault on Eos.
Secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after. There's more to Meridian than you know. Changing the weather is a fraction of its power, and I will not allow you to defile it.
I'm better equipped to handle it than you.
Why? Has your artificial intelligence in your head explaining it? I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done!
Oh dear. Not the Krogan. Krogans are bad enough. Yeah. But they haven't been mutated.
What was that?
How cute to leave. And this is the fall. This is how I die again.
We came all this way, it can't end here.
Ah, bunk! He got shot right out of the fucking air. Bastards!
Mac, anything you can do?
Krogan, stand down!
I don't think he understands!
Krogan, listen to me!
Forget it, it's not working!
Captain!
Can jump in my way.
Yeah, no!
Raider's still trying to free the captives.
I wish her luck, but I can't talk right now.
You sound busy. I'll let you go.
Yes, I'm fucking busy. I'm trying my hardest not to die. This wasn't bad enough for that fucker alone.
We came all this way, it can't end here.
little prick. Oh shit. Didn't charge at me. Ah, you bitch! Leave me alone!
Got him! The Krogan's down!
Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location. They are scheduled for exaltation.
Damn, it could be the rest of my missing scouts.
Sam, do we have time to get there before the Ket restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reika. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive. I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try, and now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reika out.
Damn it!
There isn't time to save both. Once the Ket restore power, you'll be trapped.
Ryder, my scouts.
Save the Krogan scouts.
We've got to save those Krogan from exaltation.
Damn right. Drag?
The fuck is this?
Partak, what are you doing here? I got loose when the power went out. Our scouts are at the end of the corridor. A lot of Ket in the way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
Here we go. Ket up ahead.
About to be dead, Ket.
Get the fuck out of here.
We have the map, but we're trying to rescue some prisoners.
Those Ket guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Kallo out.
So many of them. There's too many of them. God damn it. Completely surrounded and I couldn't find any fucking cover. God fucking damn it.
Brad? Partak, what are you doing here? Got loose when the power went out. Our scouts are at the end of the corridor. A lot of Ket in the way.
Then we push ahead. Stop.
Oh shit, there's a lot in the way.
Here we go. Ket up ahead.
About to be dead, Ket.
Pathfinder. We have the map, but we're trying to rescue some prisoners.
Those Kett guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Kallo out.
Holy shit, that's so many of them.
Can't just exalt us.
Not this broken, they won't.
The hell they will.
Magdak, what's your aim? It's yours I'm worried about, old man.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, God, these fuckers. Especially those fuckers with a pissing minigun. Oh, fuck it.
What are you doing here? I got loose when the power went out. Our scouts are at the end of the corridor. A lot of Kett in the way.
Why are you just staring at the wall?
Let's go.
Here we go. Kett up ahead.
Staring at the wall. Fuckers constantly advancing. Get the fuck away.
Tell them that.
Or you're welcome to hang back and die.
Nope.
Tempest, this is Ryder. Do you copy?
I hear you, Pathfinder.
We have the map, but we're trying to rescue some prisoners.
Those Kett guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Kallo out.
God damn it, battery died. I'm back in the game.
Go!
I'm fucking prepared for this shit. For once. Shoot faster and stop moaning about it. Or at least stop talking and just shoot. Bullets, and that is not good. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Oh, give me a break.
Hey,
Can all go the fuck away. Oh god. That fucking Krogan. How, bitch. Fuck you. Piece of shit. Oh, fucking hell. I hate those things. Fucking shields.
Legit, look all over here. The terminal next to the door.
Can you run?
Pathfinder, the cats are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Reika. Reika, are you still there? I'm sorry.
Stick the middle finger up out the fucking window. Just as you're going past, you go, fuck you, asshole. Start mooning them.
The team is on its way. They'll escort the Ark to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you, Captain Hager.
It's a day I wasn't certain would ever come.
Now that it has, what will you do?
Technically, I'm next in line to be our Pathfinder, though I never started the training. Reika will be difficult to replace.
I won't lie. When my father died, stepping up was overwhelming. There's a lot to learn.
Though it seems your crew helped?
Absolutely. Just get yourself a half-ton Krogan and all your problems are solved.
What matters most is that the Salarian people are no longer at the mercy of the Ket. For this, we are eternally grateful.
Just make sure my scouts make it safely to Nexus.
Of course. Be well, Ryder.
Must have been a tough call, leaving Reka behind. But I'm glad you did. My scouts are alive because of it.
Yeah, but the Salarians we left behind.
Focus on what went right. You kicked the Archon's tail today. You took the Ark right out from under him and got Meridian's location. So, enjoy this one.
Your father would have been proud.
It's been tough, trying to fill his shoes. I hope I'm finally starting to earn it. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it and learn to face adversity, ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
That's so cheery.
With reverence, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus.
Didn't I kill you?
Nothing of its true power.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
The Archon saw my memory flashes? He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
We hit him once. We focus on doing it again. We have to rally the Nexus and move on Meridian.
Oh, that's fun. Slightly annoying, but fun. And I'm gonna end it off here now. Okay. Anyway, like I said, I'm gonna end it off here now. Thanks you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Like the video. Fucking knackered after all that. Comment and subscribe.